It isn't just coffee that's gone green in Calgary. It's also our public transportation. The transit system is now recognized by a global industry award for its environmental initiatives. One of those initiatives is the Ride the Wind program, which aims to make the C train 100% emissions free. Soon, even the bus system will be reducing its emissions as well with biofuels.
We had the superintendent from the city bus fleet here learning more about the attributes and precautions, and I sat with him to discuss the possibility of doing a workshop for him and his mechanics to bring their awareness level up. So they're ready to go.
Alberta biodiesel possibilities were being discussed by the industry at SAIT, and some of the city of Calgary's fleet already use the blended fuel.